Why would he do this? I mean, what's wrong with me?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with
me. I mean, what the hell am I supposed to do now?
Damn it, woman. Pull yourself together.
Okay, not a fan of the tough love.
I can't believe Mike didn't give me any warning.
But he didn't really know. You know, he wasn't planning on coming to Barbados and proposing to me.
He proposed to you? This is the worst birthday ever!
Look, precious,